Hi guys, this is Miss Sheer Gorgeous, and I just want to show you guys the finished product of my wig. It's a full wig. The hair that I used was I recycled some hair, that I had used in my previous video. It was by Bobby Boss, and it was the premium Remy hair. So brought that back out to get these curls. I just curled it with my flexi rods. So, but really, I love this wig. It's so full, and I actually didn't even use as much hair as I used when I did my sewing. So there you go. I just want to show you guys what it looks like. See, there's the back. It's pretty long. I mentioned that it was a 16, but I think one of them is an 18, actually, not a 16. I don't know. It looks pretty long, but I'm short, so it's probably why it looks so long on me. But I really, really like this wig. Like, I don't know, I think it's like the best one I made so far. I hope you guys stay tuned just to see a few tips, a few things that I did to create the wig. I didn't do this long video on you watching me do it. I just showed the technique and a few steps in between. So it was real simple, real quick. I hope you guys enjoy, and thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, rate, and comment. Actual cap that I'm using, it's a weaving cap. And it resembles a lot like a wig cap, because it has the adjustable straps in the back, and it fits pretty snug to my head. I'm actually this is the wig cap itself, and I'm sewing combs in the front, also one on each side, and then also another one in the nape area, just so I can have extra support, although it still has that adjustable strap. Now, this is what I'm using for my combs, and this is usually like kind of round. Kids use it for like headbands and stuff like that, and I'm just taking pieces of this, and I'm cutting it and just sewing it down. It's pretty simple. You don't really need to see the method that I use to sew it. Basically, what I'm doing is sewing down the edge here so that it's more stable, and then I'm sewing around this area, like the edge. I'm not going all the way through each comb. I'm actually just sewing each side and then down the edge, because you still want flexibility. You still want it to be able to move a little so that when you slide the comb in, it's easier. Now I have the cap inside out now, and I'll continue to do the combs, and then I'll come back when I'm actually sewing the hair. This is also the hair that I'm using. It's just some leftover hair that I was going through my hair bag and found. This is a closure by Zuri, I believe it was. And you can part it in different directions. It's not really like lace. You can't see a scalp. But there is a little bit of fabric there. It could be like lace or something. But it's very dark, so there you go. And I'm just recycling that. Also have some hair by Bobby Boss. If you guys have been following me and watching my videos, you probably saw this hair. I did a couple of reviews on them. It was the premium Remy by Bobby Boss, and this was, I believe, a 16-inch. We also have 14-inch and a little bit of a 12. Now, you can use whatever hair you choose to. This is just leftover hair that I'm recycling, and since I went short, I'm just recycling that hair. So stay tuned.